visits are a way of life for many of us. From Thai to Balinese massages, they are all on offer. But are they the real thing?
Balinese therapy is something which is offered in most of the spas in India. But before you go in for one of those, here are a few things which you need to keep in mind to know the authenticity of the treatment.
While we were in Bali, we figured that a Balinese massage is unique, firstly because it starts with your feet. The cleansing foot massage helps release toxins and restore your body's energy flow. Also, a Balinese massage doesn't use a particular set of oils. The focus is to use the most fresh, local and natural products. In this case, it's a mixture of cucumber, carrot and lulur. The combination acts as a scrub to peel away dead skin, which is followed by a yogurt massage that nourishes the skin. So the next time your Indian Balinese massage involves oil, know that you are being fooled. The third unique thing is that unlike most massaging techniques, the Balinese don't believe in using the thumb to relax muscles.
It's more long stroke, I think, like long stroke, gentle, but you can ask a hard also, not point pressure, a lot of long strokes.
In short, a traditional Balinese massage will start with cleansing of your feet. For the body massage, no oils but fresh products will be used. And finally, if your therapist in India uses their thumb to put pressure on your muscles, it's time for you to teach them a thing or two about Balinese massaging techniques. Kamya Jani, UTVI, Bali.